This is the semi-slip collar. We just want to show you how to fit the correct size on a dog. So we're just going to slip it over the head and beware the ears, give her some nice treats. Now if we pull the slip part tight, there must still be just a little gap between the rings. And when we loosen it, it mustn't be able to easily fall off her head, so that we have the best of both worlds.